Da 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 da.
So, what the hell are we doing for this film?
I don't know, what do you guys want to do?
We need to do some real hefty stuff. Things like jumping off roofs and eating tacos. You know, something that the cool kids would do.
Yeah, yeah. Wow, great idea, Bruce. Yep, Yusuf, you're doing great. Alex, do something for once.
I don't know what the heck he's talking about, but Alex, that's a great idea, man.
Aaron doesn't want to do that because he's a Muppet.
Alex, you can't say that in film. You don't know how much hate mail would get?
Dude, I didn't say what you think I said. A Muppet is a knockoff of something, like Muppet Cola and Muppet Sprite. They're all knockoff drinks. Aaron is a knockoff of a normal human being.
Aaron, you bloody Muppet.
Okay, guys, we all agree that Aaron is a Muppet, but we need to work on his film, okay? Okay, so this is my idea. How about we do, drum roll please, a romance movie?
Yeah, that sounds nice.
No, we're not doing it. We need to remain to our roots, you know, action movies and comedy. We can't have some B-grade romance movie where some guy meets a girl and they do the inter of the course.
Well, yeah, or we can try drama.
I think that we should just stick to our roots in action comedies and slapstick comedies. Aaron, would it make you happy if we had a lame romantic subplot?
Please?
No, we can't. I already explained this.
Hey, I got an idea, you guys. How about a sports film? Hey!
Nah, I'm not really a big fan of sports films. You know, sort of boring. Just watching a team rise to the top. They lose a game. A team member gets killed or injured. Despite all the bad things that do happen, they end up defeating the odds. You know, the heroes. Sort of far-fetched in my liking, to be honest.
Fair enough.
Besides, we know what you mean by sports film. Bruce Lee, Jackie Chan, martial arts, you Asian.
What? You don't have to be so rude about it. Leave me alone!
Well, yeah, aren't we called Inclusive Panda Production Company for a reason, guys?
Aren't we all
black,
white,
and Asian?
Fine, I'm sorry, Bruce.
It's okay, Alex. My race is used to it. Right, Yusuf?
Yeah, help a brother out.
Preach! Oh yeah, guys. Okay, we have to set up some boundaries.
Like what?
Like what's the ratings gonna be, how much swearing we're allowed to use, how offensive our jokes are gonna be.
Who cares?
I care. If you get bad marks for inappropriate content, our marks are gonna go way down.
So?
We can't give in, you guys. This isn't about getting good marks, or about the audience. This is for ourselves, and about leaving our mark on this class. And if our audience doesn't like what we put out, we can just find a better audience.
Yeah, I'm with Alex.
Well, I'm with Yusuf. This shouldn't be about us. This should be about the people, and what they want. We have to entertain them!
Well, I'm actually just in it for the money.
Wait, Aaron, you said something about talking to Miss Mac beforehand. I saw you doing that. What'd she say about swearing?
Well, she said we could as long as it's pivotal to the story. And if it's not gratuitous.
What the fuck does that mean?
See, Alex, what you did right there, that's gratuitous swearing, alright? If it's excessive and unneeded, then we won't have it. If a guy gets an arm blown off, then of course we'll have it. It's pivotal to the story, right? Is everyone okay with that?
No, not really, but I'll do it for you guys.
Thanks, Alex!
Thanks, Alex!
Alright, moving on.
Hey guys, should we have some product placements?
Maybe no. That would be rather ridiculous and we'd be conforming to the industrialization of our society and how the media encourages consumerism by pushing ads in our face 24/7. Hey Yusuf, what you got there, bud?
Oh, this is a chicken burger I got from A&W. Which is now only $5.99.
Who the heck are you talking to, Yusuf?
I don't know, I guess I talk to myself sometimes, really.
Okay, also guys, I think maybe we should hire some real actors. Like, all the other films, like, the act's not important, sorry. That's just my opinion.
Am I not good enough for you?
What
kind of
shit? Insinuating, Brucey.
I thought you loved us!
I don't even know what that means!
Why don't you look into my eyes when we make love?
Oh, no, what? That's not you! Never mind. Just drop it, guys, okay? Like, what are you saying? This is my opinion. I just think that maybe
we should
hire
some good enough!
I think that maybe, like, some professional actors would be...
Professional!
We're not professional!
We are...
Do I not look professional?
I can't believe you!
Don't, I'm not gonna answer that, okay?
Do you believe this guy? I can believe myself.
Honestly, I
can't
just
believe
want to make
you.
A
I don't
good
even
film.
Be anymore.
A good film.
Screw you.
But you do it yourself then.
No, please,
yeah.
Please, guys.
Okay, guys,
yeah.
Let's just listen to what he has to say.
Fine.
Okay. Sorry, guys. Whatever. Okay.
Sorry.
Like the reason why I'm asking is we've only been getting 85% and 190% this whole time we've been together, and due to my ethnic persuasion, that's not good enough.
So what are you suggesting, Bruce? Huh?
Okay, thank you guys. On our Batman film, that's the one we got 90% in. What was the one thing that we did different that time?
We didn't have Aaron in that film. That probably made it better.
You Oxus Platoon! Don't say that!
No, Alex! You tasteless worm! You unabsorbent sponge, you! I'm talking about the dialogue! The dialogue, man!
No, Bruce, we can't conform. In the words of the epic rap battles of history, we don't want it to be like some sellout bullshit like Michael Bay would do.
Yes, we should.
You just said you didn't want to conform!
I changed my mind a lot. Hormones and shit. Fuck do you care about it?
Alex, language!
Okay, Captain America.
What was that?
Nothing.
Guys.
What?
We should probably get some costumes so that we don't have any more continuity errors like in our other movies.
Yeah, but like in our Batman film, we made a joke about it. That was pretty funny.
Yeah, but I doubt Miss Maggie would let us pull off a stunt like that again.
Fine, we'll actually try to find some costumes this time. Good, that was good so far. Okay, so.
Yeah, Yusuf, I see your point. I think like it's time that we mature past all these comedies. Maybe not like fully mature, because like my idea was maybe we could do a documentary that's pretty emotional, like stirs up the feelings, you know, or maybe even a mockumentary. Like a sitcom take on a serious subject, like that Bo Rat movie or that one movie that's coming out with Lonely Island. What's it called again?
I think it's called Pop Star.
Pop Star.
Hey, maybe
yeah,
we
yeah.
can make our own mockumentary
yeah.
with me becoming a pro boxer.
Yeah, I like that.
No, we are not gonna do that.
Why not?
Well, because documentary, they're really boring. They're uninteresting. I mean, back in the days. If you want to find anything on anyone, you know, to get the dirty stuff, you have to become a journalist or you have to read the newspaper. You know, they're more convenient than newspapers in a sense. But now we have the internet, right? So if you want to get the skinny on anything or anyone, we don't need the internet. We don't need these documentaries anymore.
Yeah, I'm with Yusuf. Documentaries are really stupid.
Why don't you like anything, Alex? Huh?
It's hormones, all right?
Okay, fine, guys. Whatever. You just need to. Figure this out. What are we gonna film? We only have a week left to film!
Guys, I've got it.
What?
The best film ever.
You're very brave coming back after what happened.
The only reason you run last time is my armor.
You spoke like a true wuss.
Then let's fight. Let's go right now.
Alright.
exciting day.
Wow. Wow. Ponzi's fight, real men, arm wrestle.
What is the reason you contact 514?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright then.
Cut!
Dude, why are you cutting it?
Yeah!
Guys, that was so stupid. That was absolute crap. I feel like I need to go down to Food Basics and buy some toilet paper and wipe this crap up.
Oh,
I'm so stupid, guys.
It's not very nice.
It's not meant to be nice, Alex.
I liked it.
Because you're stupid!
Wait, Aaron, what did you say?
I liked it.
You liked it?
Yes, I liked it.
Come with me, Alex.
Oh god, what's gonna happen?
Come with me!
Why is he taking me over there?
Come with me!
What's over here?
Oops.
Oh god!
Say that was stupid! Say that was stupid!
Okay, it was stupid!
That's right. Alright. Okay. So, all for one. Okay, say I if you want to drop this film.
I.
Yusuf, we haven't heard much from you today. What do you want to do?
Look, man, we gotta do something crazy, alright? We need to do something amazing. Someone that's gonna blow the shit out of everyone's assholes, mate.
He's right.
Yeah. So, what's your idea?
Okay.
Power cut off or something? What?
What's wrong? What? That was a good scene.
Yeah. I thought it was.
Ooh, beautiful.
Whatever.
Is something wrong?
No, nothing. Cut it.
Yusuf, honestly, what was wrong though? That was
a
good scene.
Yeah, Yusuf, nah, bro. It wasn't.
My screaming was perfect.
Shut up, alright?
Yeah,
shut up.
Aaron, you don't do anything around here. You skip school.
Who are you skipping?
I
finished
it.
Guys.
It was only once, five times.
Seriously, guys. You've skipped class, this class, so many times.
Only once, five times.
That's a lie. What did you do, huh?
Hey guys, I played a really good dead guy. I think
shut
I should get an
man.
Oscar. Or I will boycott them like the Oscars!
Shit.
Alex, no racist jokes. Remember what I said before? No racist jokes.
You're more racist than I am.
How?
In your little pinky, you're more racist than
wow.
I am.
Wow.
Damn.
We're not supposed to be racist. We picked Inclusive Panda Production coming for a reason.
Okay. You can't even dance.
Whoa. Jeez, I can dance.
Oh, damn.
I can dance
bloody
my heart out.
Yeah, can you do this?
I can dance till I die to death.
To death.
Good!
Good?
I don't know why I'm angry!
Why are you angry? Aaron!
I'm hungry!
I'm not having fun anymore!
Aaron, you're always complaining. This is so stupid!
Yes,
you drugged up mother lover.
What?
Whoa!
Get out!
That was such a bad insult.
You dog-raping horse motherfucker!
Language!
Yeah. What?
You know what, guys? I just can't take this anymore.
You're all
donkeys. No!
Too
much. We're in this! We're in this together, you guys.
We can't make a movie. None of these movies are good.
Yeah! They are good. Alex, why is it pessimistic?
I don't know what that word means, but I know it's something bad.
You're right. You know what, guys?
What?
I think we should take this outside.
Yeah.
Now that we're outside, let's do this.
For Queen Elizabeth II.
Let's do this. Wait, what's that?
Oh, this is just something I picked up on the way here.
Wait, Yusuf, you can't have that. That's hacks, man.
Yeah!
Sorry, Yusuf. You heard what they said. You're disqualified.
Ah, what bullshit.
Don't worry. Oh. I'll fight for you. Two against one.
Let's do this.
Aaron, you can't do that. That's friendly fire, man.
Friendly fire? I didn't need friends. I'm a dinosaur.
Roadhouse.
Aaron.
Roadhouse.
Huh?
Roadhouse.
Huh?
Roadhouse.
You're the beast.
Roadhouse.
No roadhouse.
Ow.
Wait, pause, pause. Guys, you know what I watched the other night?
A Tony Jaa movie!
Dude,
Muay Thai! Like Muhammad Ali!
What's gonna happen?
I'm gonna send you back to Africa! Oh, oh damn, oh, racism! Man.
That's racist. No. Oh god!
Alex, I just wanted to make a better film. All of our films are crap.
I wanted the same thing, but your ideas are crap.
No, they're flipping not. My ideas were great. We could have done a dance movie together.
You can't dance, Bruce. I told you this.
Hells to the yes, I can, Alex. I can dance.
Not anymore, you're not.
Alex, stop!
What? What is it, Yusuf? He's done nothing but bosses around.
Alright, good point. Let's continue what you're doing there. Continue, please.
Saving the day.
Let me help you up, Bruce.
Get off me, man!
Oh,
huh?
I'm done with this group, right?
How dare you, sir?
No matter what, I'm not coming back here ever again.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm not. You guys make me look like an embarrassment. All I wanted to do was have a good movie.
Well, good morals. A good movie.
Good character development. Not
no
the kind of crap stuff we do all the time, right? I'm done.
I gotta go to my happy place.
Guys, what's wrong with them?
Ugh, like, why can't they just listen to simple instructions?
Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just being a butt, like they're saying. I don't know. I've been pretty hard on them lately. I do want to get this film done, but maybe I should, like, be a little more, not too much selfish, maybe? I don't know. I should probably go apologize. But first, I gotta dance this out.
Brucey Delacruz.
Lucy. He was a good man. I heard he danced himself to death after about one day we had that argument in that fight. It was sad.
Thanks, man.
I told him that he couldn't dance.
You were wrong.
I was wrong. I'm sorry, Bruce.
Why didn't anyone else show up?
We don't have enough money for extras.
What about Yusuf?
He didn't care enough.
God damn it.
I can't help but think that this is all my fault.
That's because it was your fault. Dumbass.
We'll do this for you, Bruce. Too bad this wasn't Rice.
So, are you ready for these auditions, Alex?
Yeah, they better be good.
We have to pick up a replacement for Bruce.
And maybe Yusuf, I don't know where he went.
Probably dead.
Maybe.
First auditioner, please come in.
Hi, my name is Roger. I'm here for the part of the what's his name?
Bruce.
Bruce? Oh, okay, cool. Hero trick, okay? I can do different things. I'll start with my most famous move. You want to see a magic trick?
Sure.
Okay, come here.
Oh, wait a minute.
Come here. It's a magic trick. Okay, it's a real hit, okay? Grab your waist, pull her close, lift her up, Batista bomb! Magic!
Next.
I'm not done yet!
Are you sure? We're
gonna no!
I know you're supposed to be. Get out of here.
You want.
Oh, God.
Next, please.
So, like, I can make a mean craft dinner.
What?
Yeah.
This is for an acting job.
I thought this was Chopped Canada.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Next, please.
I'm really good at doing this. I'm trying to be Bruce.
All right.
Am I in the right place? Was that good?
Yeah.
No?
Oh, we'll give you a call.
Yes, you will.
Call me!
Next.
Hi, I'm from Martha.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
What do you mean?
You were just here.
Oh, my brother! Roger, yeah. I was twin brother Craig. We get mixed up a lot. I don't know why. Anyways,
get off.
Hey, no. Go. I need to show my performance, okay?
Come on, let's go.
No!
No!
No! No!
Security!
No! No! Bruce! No! No!
Alex, didn't you put up the sign on the door saying that these are acting auditions?
I was supposed to do that?
I still think we should have a romantic subplot.
I already told you. No!
Hey, baby, you want to be the mother of my children tonight? Hey, Yusuf, you're back!
Alright, let's go on this audition and see how this chick does.
Show us what you can do.
Okay. Hey, you, I don't like your girlfriend!
What the heck is this, alright? This ain't a singing competition, this is an audition for an acting part.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry! Okay, I got it.
In English, please?
That was in English, por favor, senor.
Show us what you can do.
Back in Mexico, before I came to Canada for a better life, I was known as
Twerk Master Supreme!
I brought joy to many people in those days. But due to a spinal injury, I can no longer fulfill my dream or feed my family. So I came to Canada to learn the new hip thing. So now, I am known as...
Master of Dab.
This is our film, Inclusive Panda Production Company.
That's who we are, and we are here to show you this awesome film that we made.
Yep.
You're still here? Get out of here, go home. Look, movie's over. I'm Bruce, not Pedro. Go home.
Hey, Bruce, this isn't Ferris Bueller's day off. We can't steal everything.
Yeah, we can, Alex. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Thanks, Alex. Hi, I'm Bruce De La Cruz.
And I'm Alex Bradley.
And we are from the Inclusive Panda Production Company. If the film that you just saw offended you in any way, we are very sorry.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are, Alex. We sincerely just wanted to make you laugh in our film. If we offended you, we're really sorry. Also, if there are any characters, places, or even ideas, locations that sound the same from like another movie, TV show, or book, that was purely coincidental. We're very sorry. It was not coincidental. We stole it all!
Yeah.
Oh. That's all, folks!